Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I've got a new art look for you, and this time it's inspired by the myth of water spirits, specifically Undines. Because, you know, it's a water spirit, so I thought it'd be pretty suitable for summer. So yeah, let's get started. This time I just went for my regular painting technique, which is mostly sort of cartoonish, realistic, sort of. I don't know, just my own, you know, basic style. I did want to challenge myself in one aspect. I didn't want to use too many colors this time. So I went for black and white, which are technically shades, not colors, I've always heard. And then three actual colors, and I really wanted it to look aquatic and, you know, underwater-ish. So I went for sort of a sea foam green shade and a blue shade, dark blue, and a pale blue shade. So three colors. And just decided to challenge myself to paint it all only by using those three colors as actual colors. And about water spirits themselves, there's lots of stories about water spirits. I'm mostly focusing on Undines, which are usually portrayed as sort of water fairy-like thingies. Yeah, they're basically usually beautiful women, just like mermaids really, and according to old stories, they used to try to lure men into water and steal their soul, or eat them. Actually, I think most mermaids actually ate them. But anyway, so yeah, they were very beautiful, but also very dangerous. And I really tried to let it show in the Undine that I painted on my middle fingernail. Like, she's sort of just, you know, being in the water, her arms crossed, looking up, probably at a guy that she wants to steal the soul of. Yeah, it is nicely creepy. Thank you. It's really the combination of like water and playfulness and just, you know, like danger and beauty of Undines that I really, really like. So yeah, that's why I decided to paint that specific water spirit on my nails along with an underwater castle. So yeah, really hope you enjoyed watching this video and that you like this nail art look. If you did like this video, please click the like button. It would really help me out. And if you want to, you can also subscribe to my channel. I do nail art videos once every 2 weeks and I mostly do makeup tutorials and also some piercing videos regularly. Other than that, below the video, as always, you can find a full list of all the products I used on my nails today. Just, you know, the color names and all stuff like that. Well, not of the acrylic, that's just brandless acrylic paint, but, you know, of the nail polish and all. And also, by the way, by down there, you can always find all my social media accounts and names. I'm mostly active on Instagram. I always share it there whenever I upload a new YouTube video as well. So I'd really love it if you'd want to follow me there. And yeah, that brings us to the end of this video. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you'll have a wonderful day and I hope to see you next time. Bye!